In Australia, serving alcohol in a licensed venue is heavily regulated, from who can hold a liquor license to trading times, even who can enter the venue. It's a complex myriad of local legislation. State laws and government policy encompassing responsible service of alcohol, breaches in the Liquor Act can result in extreme fines in excess of $50,000 per breach and or jail time for licensees. Nearly all responsibility falls on the shoulders of the licensee and staff. These are their stories, and this is what it takes to entertain thousands of people every weekend. This is Inside the Venue.
Wake up today.